There's a small town somewhere on the map of my heart. It's the hardest place to find, because the signs aren't clear and the road is dark, but its name is Peace of Mind. It's such a hidden location, nobody's sure if it's miles away or just down the line, but it's the one destination that we're all longing for, a town called Peace of Mind. One more weary pilgrim with a tale to tell, one more dreamer walking the line, one more traveler looking for a vacant hotel in a town called Peace of Mind. I remember the young man a long time ago, wearing all of the hope he could find. Now more than 40 years later, I'm still on the road, still looking for a peace of mind. I've met false alarms, disappointments and tears, and I've lost my way so many times, but still I hope to arrive before I run out of years in a town called Peace of Mind. One more weary pilgrim still believing in grace in a world that's cruel and unkind. I'm still looking for a refuge and my resting place in a town called Peace of Mind. Some tell me I'm crazy, it doesn't exist, and I'm only wasting my time. Oh, but still I continue, still I will persist in looking for a peace of mind. Still I continue, still I persist in looking for a peace of mind. A small town called Peace of Mind. Amen. Good night. God bless you.